By definition, WMDs are designed to kill large numbers of people indiscriminately. They're usually classified as nuclear, radiological, chemical, or biological. There's a new weapon of mass destruction. It's smart, adaptable, and deadly. It has killed hundreds of thousands in the last 24 hours.